वांचा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यः एव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। हरे कृष्ण गुरु महाराज, दंडवत प्रणाम। प्लीज एक्सेप्ट माय हम्बल ओबीसेंसेस। ऑल ग्लोरीज टू शिला प्रभुपाद। महाराज, दिस इज माय आई फील दिस इज अ वेरी ऑस्पिशियस डे बिकॉज आई एम गेटिंग एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू से समथिंग अबाउट माय गुरु महाराज। I am not sure whether I'll be able to put into words or, you know, do justice to how I feel about you. But I think words will fall short. But all I want to say is that whenever I have interacted with you, I have always found you to be so full of compassion. And that is one quality, Maharaj, which has always, you know, gotten me, like felt me connected to you. And whenever I have written a script here, but I am just, you know, not using it, but I just want to wish you a very happy Krishna Conscious Appearance Day. And I pray to Sri Sri Radha Nila Madhav for your very long, healthy and happy life, material life and spiritual life. And Guru Maharaj, the more, as I said, you know, the more I have come to know you and the more I felt connected to Krishna. So I feel that this is a magic of Krishna's devotee, which you are. Because without your association, I do not think that I would have been where I am right now. This is all attributed to me, my husband and my family getting associated to you, is that why we are here today. Guru Maharaj, without knowing much about me, you took me under your shelter. So, you know, as I said, you know, you are so full of compassion, and I have always seen you, like, you know, few occurrences when I have done service in, you know, closer proximity to you, I have always seen you treating everybody fairly and equally. Doesn't matter whether you have known them for a long time or whether you are meeting them for the first time. So when I look at the qualities a Krishna's favorite devotee should possess, my heart tells me that you might be one of Krishna's favorite devotee. So I am so glad that I am in your association. One other thing I wanted to say is that that, you know, you have so much faith in your spiritual master, and that always gives me so much inspiration and hope. That you are trying to bring each and every individual soul, like as many people as possible, closer to Krishna, even the younger generation, so that they can carry this movement forward and you know, this lineage can continue. So I feel so much hopeful for the future, and your tireless and selfless service with utmost diligence and so much attention to detail you have, it's just amazing. It's a source of inspiration for all of us. And I have so much to learn from you, and so I long for your continuous association, so that you know, I can continue to learn. And being a fallen soul like me, I beg your mercy, and you know, please forgive all my offenses, you know, knowingly or unknowingly I commit, you know, and please continue to shower your merciful glance on us, like my family, so that we can you know, move forward in this journey of Krishna consciousness. Thank you so much, Maharaj. Thank you. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna Guru Maharaj, Dandavat Pranam. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. Please accept my humble obeisances. Maharaj, I am not going to say more than what Janani has already said. But one thing which I wanted to say is, like, if me and my family can get 0.001% of your dedication, devotion, determination, and your tenacity to do things, and as Janani was saying, your attention to detail, you do things so meticulously. So if we can get even 0.001%, Maharaj, we will think that we have been successful in our life following your preachings, following your practices, following your direction, following your guidance. So my also my sincere request, Maharaj, is I do not get much chance to serve you, Maharaj. So if you can shower your blessings and show your mercy to give us the opportunity to do more service, where we are able to serve the mission of Srila Prabhupada and at the same time follow your direction and your guidance. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna Guru.